traditional yoga mà nhôm tua là personally nhưng mà sau cho chắc à traditional yoga nó ấy buổi nhôm get bored nhôm vậy tới nhôm thơ mà phải đi theo nhôm thôi nhỉ hay bỏ sân sa bỏ sân bia yoga nhôm thơ hát nhôm nhà rộng thoải mái buổi mình viết series về chơi buổi nhôm nhôm mặt phẹt nhôm mà chơi chơi thế nhỉ bên phòng mà hiện phòng mà hát bana hát rán hát nó cứ chia kia ấy chồng.
Yoga in itself is quite calming and brings you down to earth, but especially now having a beer with it, it makes it even better, to be honest, because you get to do, have the same benefits as yoga with added benefits of the beer.
So the beer yoga, you know, it's all about the community, about the people that come together after work to have a beer and also do a little bit of exercise together. Sometimes it is quite hard, like today, but it's, you know, if you fall over or something, nobody's gonna look at you in a strange way. It's all about the fun and all about having a good time together after work.